We just saw how information is captured and fragmented and sent in packets in Cisco Packet Tracer.
And we also saw how packets were formed in the network and how the packets traversed hop by hop to reach to the server and back.